Ooh, that didn't take long. Mr. Beeline right for the wastebasket.